You know what? I don't want to tell the story. I don't want to sit down and tell you my accounting. The good, the bad, even though I do. There's something so deep inside of me, and it fights the part of me that makes me want to get up and kick over the table. Look in the mirror, smash it, and set the house on fire, and drive away entire peals of smoke. Entropy. Anarchy. They haunt me, and I don't know why. I watch traffic go one way. I watch it go the other. I look at the faces of beautiful, honest old men going to seek their happiness, with faces worn by the sun and the wind and the weather. When you look down onto a city from the top of a building, or a bridge, or from a plane window, you look at the tops of buildings and the manicured lawn, watching those lights from above, wondering about the people who fill up those scenes. It all makes sense from up there, and you secretly, desperately, want to be one of those souls, propping up the foundations of that city. Until one day you are.
I'm sure.